But Daktari, do we know the cause of the increase? You've mentioned one of them, I guess, the fact that we're docile. But is it that we're docile that there's an increase, or is that resulting to something else that may make us more predisposed?
There's so many predisposing factors that are attributed to lifestyle. Other than being docile, we have lack of exercise, of course. What you're eating is mainly excessively processed. So whenever you go to the supermarket, you'd rather pick the white bread other than the wholesome bread. So we need to look at your nutrition. Of course, we've got smoking on the rise. We've got alcoholism on the rise. So those are some of the contributing factors that are, you know, contributing to the increase of diabetes in this country.
Okay. Yes.